It was no mistake how those two boys landed in our church. They weren't all bad. It's 180 degrees from good. They just needed a change in direction. And that's what we all need sometimes.
Yeah, yeah. We all have faults, some problems, some pains. It's all about making good decisions to live again.
If God can give these two boys a second chance, why can't we? Why can't we?